A former Queensland Labor member has warned the Premier her government's on track to be turfed from office over the Adani coal mine. Former Minister Bob Gibbs has told the Courier Mail Adani is a disgraceful example of incompetence. Anastasia Palaszczuk has been urged to overhaul her stance on Adani after Federal Labor's abysmal election result. Both the Coalition and the Greens say the issue was costly for Bill Shorten's team.